Hello everyone, Xenoblade here. Welcome back to Let's Play
Decent, right?
Xenoblade Chronicles 3. Last time, we helped the Shara, who is a total maniac. And got her class, which I'm surprised was given to uni and not lands.
This will lead us round to the back of the castle.
Another place higher. You think you're all that, do ya?
Ever the paragon, Leo.
Right! We'll keep them in check! Oh, enemies! I'll hold them off!
Run, 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 run!
How about here?
Thank God. I was hoping to try not fight too many enemies. I was hoping to try and find a landmark before we do any sort of fighting in this area, but we're not finding any landmarks.
We'll take this down.
Whoa, check this place out.
Keep finding locations, but not landmarks. Avoid the Ignis. It must be a reef. I'll guess. Landmark, because this is quite a walk.
We've never been here before.
So much fog. Could check, but ooh, please don't aggro.
They're on us.
Okay, we're fighting this thing.
Yeah, see if we can keep this up.
I just remembered one thing. Characters. Arts. Okay, you still have Infinity Blade on. You didn't have it on for Stalker, so I'll have to switch that if we ever fight with Stalker again on you.
How about here?
watching it get wrecked.
Nope, not fighting Arachno. Don't want to fight groups of Arachno. But we're making progress, surprisingly. Why isn't there a landmark? Here's some Arachno. There's a Mora Mora.
Wait,
there's an elite.
Looks like they're coming over here.
Pull them over here. We'll fight.
Yeah! I couldn't keep them in check. Eyes over here. You didn't disappoint. Ah! Couldn't keep them in check.
Surprise! Oh, I knew it was you're on fire, lad. Go! Energy grenade! Vital bullet! Go!
Come on! Hit! Hit!
There's sparking me yet!
Eyes over here!
You're a lifesaver!
Imperial! I'm way out of your league!
Ever the paragon here! I see you! Surprise!
Me! Who's keeping me check? Eyes over here!
Thanks! Dark banner!
Couldn't keep them in check!
Perhaps. We'll forge our own way!
Dark banner! Eyes over here!
Thanks! Alright, keep them coming! You're a fire, lad! Vital bullet! Energy grenade!
I couldn't keep them in check!
Go!
Surprise me!
Heal, bullet! Dark banner! All the healing you need right here. Appreciate it!
Eyes over here!
Ugh.
Hit them when they least expect. I just thought of a great idea.
All right. Come in. Then bring it home. You're finished.
There we go.
What did you think would happen? Wait for a moment. Using that device should allow us to proceed.
Shot from the trailer. God.
It's another thing to see it for yourself, right?
Aww. Please don't tell me these guys are aggro. Because if that's the case...
Over there. What? The way won't be simple.
Craven, Pigger. Nope. Go to Hoffer and Reefs.
Let's rest and heal up.
Two camps. Level 40. Nice even.
I definitely feel stronger.
This patroller might be dying. Craft gems. Let's see if we can get the new ranks. Don't think we can because we have been avoiding fights. That will be
nicely turned.
Fine though. Okay.
That should be about enough.
Cooking. Collectible boost. Now let's boost experience and CP.
This has me raring to go.
Clean your body, clean your mind, I guess.
We'll save because I have a feeling we'll have a boss soon. And
everyone, guys,
not risking anything.
There it is. Black fog, too. Few enough numbers to sneak around.
Is Colony 4 gonna be safe, do you think?
They should be okay. We haven't seen the light for a while. I think that's a good sign.
Let's move. The fact that we killed consuls must be old news at this point. Could have made examples of a few people by now.
They ain't expecting us to sneak aboard, though. We've got them with their pants down. Let's get in there, mess them up, get out. Bish, bash, bosh.
Actually, they may have already anticipated our moves.
Nah, mate. Come off it.
Think about it. How would they have known where we'd be? Can't be a coincidence. I mean, sure, it could have been intuition on Ethel's part. But we have to be realistic.
So it's a trap. You want to turn back?
No. We'll go. We can't turn back now. We can't allow their deaths to have been in vain.
So you would entertain the risk?
It does sound bad.
You know, I think I kind of like it.
Let's move. Reef One.
Looks like you were right, Noah. There's a whole bunch of containers here. Kings.
Let's go over this again. First, we get to those containers without being spotted. With me so far?
Anyone spots us, we're like ninjas. We take them out quickly and silently.
Once we're inside, we pick the right opportunity to proceed through the hangar. Our goal is here.
The maintenance hatch that leads outside.
From there, we head to outer deck.
Right. Enemy presence should be lower around there. Then we move to the main housing.
Assuming we get there, how do we trash it?
I can brief you on the next steps. After analyzing the data we got from Bolliaris, I discovered a flaw in the Annihilator's construction.
A weak point?
Indeed. Here. The weapon is designed to temporarily render the Black Fog inactive, condense and collect it, then release it in one blast. Our best bet is to destroy the neutralizer assembly from which it draws its power. But it's located in the castle interior. Getting there will be no joke. Once there, we'll need to damage the auto-balancer in the barrel's housing. Most likely, it was built in a hurry. The movable barrel is affixed to this outer ring that you see here. But the ring isn't strong enough to take the barrel's weight or absorb the recoil. That's why the auto-balancer was added after construction, as an afterthought.
So what? We've just got to smash that thing to pieces.
Smash it, and the entire ring begins to fall apart. And the barrel collapses under its own weight.
How strong is the auto-balancer? Not too sturdy?
Nothing Ouroboros can't handle.
So, what's this thing?
That is a refrigeration unit. The barrel needs vast amounts of energy. It would have to be kept cool at all times to keep the energy in check.
I'm surprised it's so huge.
Seems that was built quickly too. It's got both bulk and heft to it. They probably couldn't have made it any smaller.
A rush job, huh?
Okay, then. We all good to go?
Yeah. No more taking it easy. Let's make this happen.
Let's rock and roll. Let's try and do it stealthily.
Be all sneaky-like around here.
Or we could just punch clean through, quick as. What's that?
Oh, looks like we can go on from here.
Looks as stealthy as possible.
Well, we've been found.
I'll draw the reinforcements!
Okay, then. Nice subtle touch.
Getting dark already.
Okay, put it away. Let's move. Oh, you got
it. I wonder what's around here. There's a whole sparkload of ether. You think this is where our colony supply came from too?
This would explain how Keves is able to deploy so many Levenesses.
The transport containers shouldn't be far now.
You think we'll make it?
I
hope nobody spots us.
Run. Hurry up and load the stuff. Going to Colony 5 into transport. And that stuff is going to the castle. We're going to the castle. Let's hide in that container. Okay, start loading.
So, where's the maintenance hatch?
It's in the reserve area on the upper level. First, we'll need to take the elevator that can get us up to that floor.
I don't see any guards.
Too foggy for taste of banana.
If we're gonna move, now's the time.
That said, we are indoors. Move fast, but keep your eyes peeled.
Yeah, of course.
To see, huh?
There's been a change in colony relations.
Sorry about that.
Woo! Nora and Tyon's plan went off without a hitch.
Lance, shh. Keep it down.
I'll draw the reinforcements.
Okay.
Enemy reinforcements!
Things are definitely not going as planned.
Not to worry, just
run. I got distracted. I got to get distracted. Gosh. There we go. God. Okay, though, we are going the right way.
Shall we deal with this?
We're just running.
New enemies, be careful.
There we go. Dodge, 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 dodge.
Looks like they're coming over here. Oh, enemy! I'll hold them off!
Just run.
Enemy reinforcements!
Oh, no, 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 no. I'm away. Oh, maybe not. Oh, which way? Climb, 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 climb. Is it? Nope, it's not climb. Where? Okay, we have to fight this. Problem. I'm the only one that's not up there. How did you guys get up there? Okay, so they're not all up there.
Surprise!
Let's show them what they're made of. Nothing goes.
Okay.
Hey, this one means business.
Let's just run.
Why don't I dance with you?
Demon slayer!
Oh, we have to fight them. There we go. I love how they're taking this long-winded way to do all this. Oof, we're almost there, I think. Oh.
That's a one.
Forsaken Arbiter and Vengeful Dominator. Let's try to not accidentally activate them, because they are out of our league. Especially if there's two unique monsters beside each other, they're usually not tough. But together, that usually means something's up.
Now we can follow the route above. That should get us over to the elevator.
All right.
Just slowly climb. Kinda wish we had a faster speed.
Time for a nice big breakfast.
What? Senna? Well, what are you going on about? Why are you going on about breakfast at this time? Speculatos. You've gotta be kidding me. No, Voldy!
They're on us. Orders?
Okay, run, run.
Enemy reinforcements!
Demon fire! I couldn't keep them in check! Get people higher on the damage!
Deal for them.
No good, huh? Yeah. Oh,
keep on pelting them.
Demon fire!
You're a lifesaver.
vital bullets.
That's exactly what we're
out. We'll keep them in check.
Stop blocking.
Eyes over here.
Okay, so I could have avoided the fight. Nope, it's too close. Don't turn to the left. They didn't see us. How do you not see us? Okay. So let's zip around.
No, Valdi, you can't go gawp at Levnesses.
What? Are you a mind reader?
I hate the waiting part.
Now we scale Keves Fort. You know what? Let's take him out.
Let's give him the usual, Noah. Demons of the
Heart! Good going, Uni!
Keep adding on the damage!
Great work, Senna.
Don't you look away from me! Get up, Leo!
Really? Now he's broken?
Go!
There we go.
I say we were moving in sync, right, Tyle?
Thunderclap, Dalton, turbulent.
This could be dicey. Up to you.
Nope. We're dodging this. Nope, nope, nope. Nope.
Enemy reinforcements.
Just run.
I'll deal with you all at once.
Enemy. I'll hold them off.
Really? I kinda don't like when they give us a ton of enemies. Especially when they do have enemies that can just spawn in more enemies. No, never do the Xenoblade. One of the reasons since one of the penultimate bosses of Xenoblade is one of the worst is because of this very reason. Come on, just lose me. Guys, just lose me. How? Screw off. Seriously. Oh, we could just go.
Down.
this. Last part. All just to kill him. The wall bus. Not much I can do.
Yeah.
Get side break. Activation.
Let's rest and heal up.
Level up. 42.
I definitely feel stronger.
All not charged much else up we can and do.
Ready to go.
Now we're maxed out.
Thank you.
slowly go through this. Once we reach level 50, almost everything's unlocked. Skills. Arts.
Imperial sword. Glow ring. Dark banner.
Hidden thought.
Multi-blast. Multi-blast.
And for that, next time on Xenoblade Chronicles 3, we will hopefully destroy the cannon. Then this is Xenoblade signing out.
Let's rest and heal.